National champ. Hmm. Yeah, this is him.
Doug's been working really hard. He's got a lot more chores to do. I better go bring him some food to give him some energy.
I'd go, that's for sure. Definitely go riding. I like the sand. Sand's good because you can ride as hard as you want, aggressive as you want. Gets rough. Crash as hard as you want. And as long as the bike don't land on top of you, you're all set. Good berms usually build up. Nice third gear, fourth gear berms. Sand cliffs, hill climbs. That's what I'm looking forward to tomorrow.
We'll be right back. Rocks everywhere.
No ground.
No jumps.
Never go there again if it's up to me.
I hate it.
Scenery's good.
Nobody on red there. They don't got no teeth.
Can't gamble.
Say, here's the hotel and they give it to you for twice as much.
It's too much to pay. You gotta pay $150 million to get in and get into the gate.
Hard ground, crappy track. That's all I can think of about Las Vegas. Long, steep tabletops, ones you can just get wicked on.
Really large step-ups.
Large tabletop with you can break your neck on. Break your whole body in peace. Just like ants.
Let's watch Ezra's practice track.
It's wicked.
just got a girlfriend.
Me?
You got a girlfriend?
Yeah.
What's her name?
I ain't tell you.
Why not?
Start with a D. D?
Nope.
E, D, E.
D?
Yep.
That's your girlfriend's name?
LD. How old's Didi?
16. She look fine.
Yeah, who's the prettiest girl?
Cindy Crawford. Didi Burns.
Who?
That's his girlfriend.
Didi Burns.
That's your girlfriend, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. She look fine.
Do you like girls?
Honey pies. Nah, not really.
My dad works on my bikes. I don't know anything about them.
My dad wrecked on my bike. He tear it up sometimes.
My dad works on my bikes. The only thing I know is where the gas and the water goes.
Came on the tabletop, tried to cross up. Landed out the tabletop. My dad said, you better pick that bike up and go.
I got straight up, highest point in the air. I let go on the highest point in the air, like 45 feet in the air. Just fell right on my butt, bounced onto my feet. It hurt really bad.
I tried to do a triple step up, ended up casing the quad. broke my whole tire, popped. All my spokes went through the tire. It didn't look too pretty.
That's a good.
We'll be right back.
jet ski, a bungee jumped once, 220 feet tall screen. I wrestled. And I also liked the gymnast bars and stuff.
I go to school from 9:10 to 3:30, go pick up my dad, go practice until dark, and go work on our house that's being built. That's my schedule.
Go to school in the morning, right after school I go ride until dark, jog sometimes, go to bed, do homework. That's my schedule.
Got nothing to do but go to school. Boring house, no thing to play with, no baby scratch people. Probably Robbie.
I'm plain. I like vanilla. No topping.
Sacking me.
We got a place back home called the Dairy Queen and get blizzards. I like chocolate, vanilla, cookie dough, and Oreos mixed in. Don't get no better than that.
I get chocolate ice cream. I don't care what I get on it. I'm going to eat it. I don't care if you put Rice Krispies on it. Thank you.
Doug was always a good rider, but he just needed that extra something to help him win the championships. He needed help with his training, with his diet. He needed to know how to lift weights better. It's just everything he was doing just wasn't enough. And then Elvis moved in.
You gotta rev it over that triple. You gotta rail that sucker right over that triple jump. Thank you. Thank you very much. You gotta rail it. Rev it real good. Right on over. Thank you very much. Ride like the wind. Stop them! Come on over here now. Come on over here right now. Let me talk to you. Let Elvis talk to you. Thank you very much. Where's your head today, Doug? You can't do the triple. Why can't you do the triple, Doug? Why don't you give it one last try for the cream? What's wrong out there?
I don't know, Elvis. I just can't do the triple. I just can't do the triple.
Doug, let me show you how to do it.
Okay.
Thank you very much. You gotta rev that sucker. You gotta rev it like you never revved it before. Thank you. Thank you very much, son. Rev it over that triple jump. Rev. Thank you. Thank you.